first heard about the XM because our quality manager had seen an older model demoed, and when it came time to replace our arm CMM, KEYENCE was the first place we looked.
Before we purchased the XM, we utilized calipers, height gauges, micrometers, and a portable arm CMM.
Our arm CMM required annual updates, required a lot of software updates, and it was also had a really big learning curve. There were very few inspectors who could use it effectively.
The reason for wanting to upgrade to the XM was versatility and reliability. The ability to take any one of our parts and bring it in and have any inspector be able to run that program. The feature that stands out the most on XM is the ability to have anybody become an inspector. I put together a program, I put it into the augmented reality with pictures, and I can have anybody walk up behind me and be able to watch the videos that I put in there, and they're able to emulate everything that I just did.
With the XM, I really appreciate the accuracy and also the augmented reality of when you're taking measurements, there's an image on the screen, so it makes taking the points you need to take in the program that much easier. The mobility of the XM is fantastic. We can take it out on the shop floor and measure right at the machine, or we can even move it from its fixture plate to a granite table within the quality lab.
I think one of the coolest features of the XM is the fact that it uses lights to take its measurement. There is no moving parts that can wear down over time. It's just infrared lights talking to infrared cameras and being able to move around without having any wear or tear on the equipment.
The XM's inspection reports actually have images of all the different features you've measured, so that's a great help with communicating with the machinist, what deviated or what needs corrected, and it's also sped up our first article inspection process as well.
The XM systems have been worth it for us because when I first got here and I was inspecting some of these bigger plates, I would have to set it up on a granite, use a height gauge, check multiple dimensions throughout that plate, and it was always a risk of that plate falling off or falling over. On top of it, it took 2.5, 3 hours to do that inspection. Now I lay the part down, I move around it with the handheld system. I know exactly what I'm doing because the augmented reality gives me every move that I'm supposed to make, and my inspection's done in less than 15 minutes as opposed to 3 hours. I've had every one of my inspectors go through the e-learning videos and get an understanding for the machine before they had a chance to actually use it. And I think that's given them a real benefit for that use.
My current experience with the XM series has greatly sped up our buy-off time for some of the big machine plates that we run here. It's reduced that time by half.